Welcome to special video announcement on behalf of Azusa State of the City 2020.
This video was produced in conjunction with the Azusa Unified School District.
We have a lot to cover, so here we go. I'm Elizabeth.
I'm Nathan.
And I'm Jimena.
And this is the AUSD News.
Let's go, Gladstone! Even though we're rivals, both Gladstone and Azusa High School were named by the U.S. News and World Report's Best High School for the second year in a row.
And how about the Paramount Elementary Pumas? They were recently named a California Distinguished School. Way to go, Paramount!
Azusa Unified School District Mariachi instructor Carlos Rios Rodriguez was selected by Fox 11 as a school standout. Let's go, Carlos! AUSD Mariachi and Mr. Rios Rodriguez were featured on Good Day LA.
Azusa Unified School District has been selected as one of the 6 districts in the whole state to participate in a statewide community engagement initiative, professional leading, and learning network based on our exemplary parent and family practices. And here to tell you more.
Given the community engagement of school districts and participating communities, to find common characteristics and best practices where engagement amongst communities, pupils, schools, and school districts are strong. Identify and test matrix for measuring increase in community engagement. Develop a protocol for facilitating future PLN to help other communities and school districts improve and deepen their relationships and interactions. Developing criteria for selecting other teams that would benefit from and be successful in improving community engagement. Create capacity within each team to co-affiliate to future community engagement initiative PLN.
Thank you. We have just received more info about LCAP. So now let us move on to our LCAP specialist, Saeed.
Local Control and Ability Plan, LCAP. Basically, it's a tool for school districts to set their goals, plan on getting those goals, and meeting those goals to improve the student outcome. Azusa Unified School District, LCAP, processes and resources have been selected by the California Department of Education to share on the state's website as examples for other districts in communicating and engaging stakeholders in our LCAP.
Huge congratulations to AUSD board member Shinoline Cruz Gonzalez, who was sworn in as president of the California School Board Association. And another huge congratulations to Dr. Linda Kaminsky, who was sworn in as the president of the Association of the California School Administration. This is the first time in history that presidents from both of these organizations were chosen from the same district, so congratulations. Thanks to District's IT department, we are now converting 1 gigabyte of internet to 10 gigabytes of internet, which is absolutely insane. And for special education students, there will be an implementation of a mobile device manager to assist in managing apps remotely on your iPads.
Whoa, they got iPads. Special education is now partnering with the California Department of Education and proposes the Cali Grant, which is to support reading success in the middle schools, which also includes parent workshops. Also, the district saw an increase in state test scores for students with disabilities.
In support of increasing student achievement for all learners, our strategic plan for district-wide teacher professional learning is focused on three student success drivers: collaborative practices, cognitive rigor, academic discourse, and new middle and high school inquiry-based history social science curriculum this year. That integrates content, literacy, and citizenship.
And now for Child Welfare and Attendance, otherwise known as CWA, has helped to improve the educational outcomes and lessen the achievement gap for youth in foster care. So thank you, CWA. You guys are honestly so awesome. AUSC News, we were honored that you selected us to represent you guys.
We want to thank the district for making all of our educational goals a reality. We understand the time and effort that it takes.
Peace out.